That's good.
What's going down? I can probably tell you what that foul stench is. Probably dead body parts. That just makes it look like it's faster. Yeah, it just makes it look faster. Sounds about right. I'll try to cut out all the little crap like that.
What is good?
The save points? Save points.
Okay.
All those ones get some fun. No pressure. I think so far we've been fine. Not silent. I mean,
on during the baby part.
Oh, jeez! No, lady. How about
what
not?
What did she say?
Won't you help me find my something?
Probably.
Probably.
God, she scared me!
Did she really?
Yeah, I was not expecting that. I was just thinking, you walk to the next door, and then... She starts talking and then evaporates right there. And I'm like, oh god.
That's a wall ray.
And it's my child's fault. That's a happy thought, put in your kid's head.
I actually thought it was my child that she said my child's fault. I was like, I'm pretty sure we have a little girl.
Maybe that's why she is a little girl.
It could be.
Right.
Oh, wait. What I'm looking for... The peephole is the thing.
Oh, there's a shiny downstairs. Shiny downstairs.
Yeah, it's a herbal medicine. Why did my shoes just turn red? Every other time that you come in this room, you get herbal medicine from that spot.
Oh! Balls! Yeah!
It's not every time, but it's usually about every other time. It might be once a night or something.
Ghosty There we go.
Finally. Well, I thought I took a picture, but
yeah. Oh God. Is she calling your mommy? Is it fight time? Did you just say you killed her? I killed her. But I killed them.
Oh, God!
Oh, my God! She didn't scare me! You scared me!
She scared me. So...
Jimmy! I can throw this empty bottle of water at you! Look at how close that is to the stairs.
Oh, well, you can. that way? What are we going for? We just got rid of the doll to that door. There's a little door. Was it the other way? Yeah. Roundabout, running around a mansion. Things are scary, yeah. I'm freaked out. Run around.
I got caught on the stairs!
You got stuck on a wall, that's what I did. That should have been worth more. Get back. Do-do-do-do-do. I'll probably cut this out.
Oh, you have to refer to that?
No, I was just BS.
Oh, until I got back.
Thank you very much.
Hey, Luda.
That's Luda. Thank you.
Back to that door.
Back to the tiny door.
That's by the, that tree, the doll.
Yeah.
Indeed.
I'm starting to remember where everything is, like, as far as
where?
Map.
Ah, yeah.
Like, upstairs to go downstairs to turn hallway to stay in hallway to door.
Yeah. I think this is the only one where I get confused. That and whenever you're in the hallway behind the mask in F1.
Yeah. That one confuses me, and the Kiryu house in 2 confuses me.
It took me a while to get Kiryu. I hate the fact that they put weird shadows on the strings of her corset.
I wasn't even looking at that.
It's weird. When you get a chance, look at it. Unless you're in the middle of a fight, then ignore it.
Unless you're in the middle of a fight, then you can ignore it.
It's weird, because it makes the strings look red and then black at the same time.
Right.
First thing I'm doing on that.
I know, I'm not crazy. No, I'm pretty sure you are.
Oh yeah, it gotta be if I'm your friend.
Okay, you're a couple of people. No.
Thank God.
Nah, after the first time that he pops up and you avoid him, as far as I know, I haven't had him pop up since.
Oh, I know that hallway. Oh my God.
I don't know.
Where is it?
Ray, open the door. Open the door, Ray. See this tiny door.
Yeah.
Before I go into that tiny door, I am going to save.
Please. Because that sounded really ominous.
Yeah, and I wasn't going to stick around to find out what the heck that was.
I probably, if I were a player, wouldn't either, but I am curious as to what it was.
I'm curious, but I ain't gonna go find out.
I'm not asking you to.
Good, because that ain't gonna happen.
Even though it was a cleaver, I don't care. It's a machete, dude.
Exactly why I'm not going back.
What
the heck it is?
There's a different door. Maybe didn't you go down slightly and around a corner?
Maybe it's this one.
No. You went down the hall and around a corner slightly, not further.
I know, but it looks like a door. You wall doors. Oh, this one.
Yeah, hey, how about that? A Sherry's memory worked out.
I forgot that this was a spot. Yeah, a tiny door, okay.
Ha 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 ha!
They look the same.
See the shadows, see your shadows?
Yeah, that is weird. Holy crap.
That's a lot of bloody holes.
Well, I don't think they're bloody. I think they're just red.
Oh, you're doing a British thing.
Oh.
Okay. Hello? She, sniffled.
It
startled me.
I mean you no harm. Wow.
Now we have the bell tower, please.
Yeah, I'm outie.
Get away from me! I don't know who you are! Off my penis!
Oh my god, the hammer's
bloody
red.
Die!
Did
you
take
that?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, you got bloody combo! Ha 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 ha!
Too entirely worried about it right now.
Because I don't want it. I don't want it.
Oh, crap!
thank you. She was being creepy in there. That's what she was doing.
Yeah, for sure. You know what? I'm not going to say until I go back to sleep. Because I have film that I have to develop and all that jazz.
Yeah.
Oh. Ray, you're killing me. What?
Why are you singing a song for my dream?
Ho,
get out of my house. He cooped at home. But so, what about it?
I don't remember exactly where I heard
it. Yeah, you know where you heard it. You just want to admit it.
Some sort of dialect? What? Your dream is a very strange dialect, Miku. Just want to let you know. Your dreams, they do not speak English / Japanese. Well, you know, because it's...
Okay, letter.
I just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. Kay!
You are such a loser.
Yeah? Coolest loser you'll ever meet. Talks about my Fuyu sister. My Fuyu, my bad. I keep putting a Y in there. It's my Fuyu.
It's even had you spelled it a few times.
I know, I suck.
Indeed.
Indubitably.
Indubitably. Regards.
Yes.
You agree to regards.
I regards. I'm so sorry.
You know,
the messed up thing is Mayu's head's in the background, like they're back to back, but it's only a photo of Mio. It's not a photo of Mio in the back of Mayu's head.
Can't just say that again!
It's not a photo of Mio in the back of Mayu's head. Mio Amakura.
That's actually like a screenshot from too.
Yeah, it is. What? A film to develop.
Well,
it's not bedtime yet! You sleep too much, Ray.
Yeah. She's like, I'm gonna get this dream over with. I'm like, me, fuck all my dreams.
I would want that to go as slow as possible.
Like this game?
No. I have an eyelash in my eye.
Then pause and get your eyelash out of your eye. You're running into cat food. You're preparing your gaming.
Oh god. Oh, that was a really big boy laughing.
Oh, my face hurts.
Good, because it's killing me. I water like bad.
Oh, I've got my glasses on. The, like, whatever this box on top of that sink look like a person.
Really nice sunshine.
I'm nearsighted. I can't see things far away.
Well, I'm nearsighted too, but I need to look freaking box. This is
I
weird.
Also turned.
Because it's mother and daughter. They died, I guess, at the same time, but.
It looks like she's just holding a blur.
She is just holding a blur with feet and toes. Or feet and hands. Whatever.
This, her face is gone. It looked like,
yeah. There's Shigure, Amane, Hisame, and one that I can never remember.
Yeah, the only one I care for is Amane.
The one I like is, I think it's Shigure. Isn't she the one with the really long hair? The crazy
I don't know.
The crazy one?
I'd have to look this.
Oh.
Which I can, I guess. I don't know.
I can give my phone to look it up.
Okay.
So I want to know, because I like the crazy ones.
Why do you always like the crazy ones?
I don't know. I like Sai, and I like crazy. Shigure, I think it's Shigure. It's crazy. It's one of them. It's one of them, too. I forgot how to work it.
Yeah,
Well, I remember when I had my old phone, you were like, I don't understand what's going on. He's been missing? You mean dead. Don't pretend like he just vanished. You know he's dead. Crazy pants. One pepper and Ree. I don't care about you, Miku. Whatever. I want to pet your cat. Making you sad. Why was there funky? This is actually a really cool picture of them. Oh, that is cool. Hey, if you push on it, push on the picture.
Okay, I'm clicking it.
Well, not just, push, not click, but push. Hold your finger on it. Then there should be a menu that comes up. You scroll. Save image. There we go. Now it's saved. Yay, I'm happy.
I gotta go back. Do I just press, the back space to go back? Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
What the heck?
That didn't work.
Oh.
No. I'm going to my whole page. Okay, so. Moving arrow.
I can't remember. Oh, there it is.
Hisame.
Hisame.
And you're crazy. You want this picture of her?
Oh, yeah.
I like Hisame. Picture of the other girl.